every night. So much so, people stand in tears.
You don't see that very often.
You're not going to be here again, Coy.
Yes, and this is a guy who has torn ACL, multiple knee surgery. It's just tough to imagine what he's been through on his journey back. And he can go all the way back to 2011 when Rose won that MVP award, and he still wants to find a game like he had last night. 50 points, that's a career high. His team world got the victory 128-125. And he's so impressive offensively, but it was even on defense right there, that last second attempt by the Jazz to tie it, and he blocked the shot. Afterwards, his teammates were so happy for him, and the 30-year-old from Chicago was completely overwhelmed with emotion. And he asked, what's his teammate meant to him?
Everything, man. I'm working my bro. The franchise, the organization, the fans, everybody, man. I wouldn't be able to play without playing. I played my heart out. My teammates told me before the game to play my game. And tonight was a hell of a night.
All right, let's go to Boston where Red Sox and players and the fans were celebrating another championship parade. It's Halloween. It's really wild. You think they know how to celebrate by now, right? Over the past 16 years, they've had 11 pro sports championships in the city. And look at this. A fan goes to throw a beer to one of the players in the duck tank there, and it hits the World Series trophy, breaking one of the metal flags.
It's always a trophy. How many times have we seen the trophy drop in the parade?
Drop.
Beamed up. And now?
Afterwards, manager Alex Coy, he had some choice words to gather if they had this season.
Think about it. The New York Yankees, yeah, the sky was falling. You know, we lost game two. And he was panicking here. Everybody's like, whoa, it's over. We scored 16 at Yankee Stadium. Suck on it.
Wow.